Oh my God, you gotta check in with this young female. Oh my God, she's so amazing. She's doing phenomenal things, yes. Surf's up, dudes.
Bye, and everything nice. I'm gonna give it all to you when I get you, when I get you alone.
It's 10:53, and I'm waiting for my parents so we could leave. We're taking a road trip. So it's gonna take us about 10 to 9 hours to even get there in the first place. So that means we ain't getting there till tomorrow. If we don't color people time. Vlogging.
We is Lizzo'd it. My Lord.
I'm vlogging.
Ain't nothing else can
fit. I'm vlogging.
Okay, hi.
You gotta check in with this young female. Oh my God, she's so amazing. She's doing phenomenal things, yes. Surf's up, dudes.
I'm so weak.
Where you going?
Her face, though.
Where you going? No,
she said,
no,
why?
No.
Why?
Why would you act like that?
I'm so come on. I suck at vlogging. I'm gonna try to check in some more. Obviously, this is a whole new day, but. Oh yeah, look at this fit, y'all. Look at the shirt, look at the shirt. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna put the link in the description for you guys to shop. Look at the fit, y'all. Trick Owens on the feet. Don't play with her. You wanna move in the ghetto?
Yeah. I want my doors and windows don't work.
Oh, you want your doors and windows
to not work. Because the rent would be cheaper. And then the stove don't work, it'd be real cheap then. I'm trying to pay $100 a month.
Oh, right.
So why do they no heat? I got a blanket.
Now we're about to come down to our downtown. So this is where everybody normally comes.
Okay, let me get the...
She does sound like a tour guide.
Wow. Believe it or not. We do this for people too.
I'm gonna ride 5 miles per hour.
Underneath you no rink like Rambo. You pull on in no tired. You no carry lazy old. Cock up your body and brace the phone. Crash me cocky and paid.
It's the lawn
for me. Look at the trees. Oh my God.
Here, we going to Miami today. I suck at vlogging, sorry, but we about to be on our way because it takes like an hour and a half to get there. Whatever. How y'all doing? Baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said it? Hey guys, we finally made it to Miami, y'all. We're about to get some food at Sunday's Eatery, right? Trick Daddy's restaurant. I'm so excited, y'all. Like, we about to go get this food. And this is my food. I already ate some of it because I'm greedy. It was good. The macaroni hit the spot. And my dad really calls this the end of the world.
In America.
He calls Florida the end of America.
America.
This is so funny. I know that's right. I know that's right. Yeah. I know that's right.
And Mr. Greenside.
gotta be with. Yeah.